Alright, hi, this is an instructional video for the song Flat by Choo. So first of all, for this song, tune differently. Instead of the standard E, A, D, G, B, E, you go to E, A, B, then E, B, E. So after you tune that way, and then you take your combo, put it on the third fret over here, and then on the fifth, okay, so relative to the combo, we'll go to the fifth fret, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over here. So we'll use alternate strings. 6th, 4th, and 2nd string. So you place your fingers there on the 6th, on the 5th fret. So that's your 1st chord. So this is for the intro, 1st chord. Your 2nd chord will slide down all the way to the 1st fret. 3rd chord will be to your 3rd fret. And then the 4th chord will be your index finger move down to your 5th string, 2nd fret. So that's 4 chords. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So strumming pattern for the intro. So we'll just use down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, so with this strumming pattern, we'll change to the next chord in between. So it's down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. And then to your next chord. Into the verse. So for the verse, it's almost the same, but except now, your ring finger, you take it off. So that's the 1st chord. Then you move down 2 frets to your 3rd fret. 2nd chord, and your 3rd chord will be your index finger on the 5th string 2nd fret. So that's 3 chords. 1, 2, 3. That's for your verse. Strumming pattern will be hitting the bass, the rest of the strings, and then an upstroke. That you get to pre-chorus. But if I can swim out the 40 days. Okay. So pre-chorus would be the same chords as your verse, but now the strumming pattern, you use the strumming pattern, so 40 days and my mind is crushed, body crashing away, so on, and then you reach the chorus. Chorus would be exactly the same as your intro. Just these two fingers on the 5th fret, then move to the 1st fret, and then to the 3rd fret. So calm storms that drench my eye, and dry the stream still flowing, casting down all ways of sin, the guilt that overthrew me. To your pre-chorus. I can't swim up the 40 days. To the chorus. And the song, same thing. One, two, three, down, up. And then that's how you end the song. So that's basically the whole song. Hope this video helps.